Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win. Cover by the challenger!
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Woo-wee.
Kick right to the midsection.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
A fisherman suplex.
Had it scouted.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Execution by Sarah Logan.
Oh, clothesline!
Senton connects.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Cover for the championship!
One. Sarah Logan kicks out easily.
She's still in this one.
From behind.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
All the way from the top rope. Big body splash from the top.
And another kick out.
Not yet.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Oh, what a boot to the face.
Oh, my goodness, this is not good.
She's going to try it again.
Black Mass!
Lights out.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Riding the paradigm is shivering.
What a way to win a singles match.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Brittany S. Pierce.
That's an impressive win right there.
Now look at that.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Double underhook.
Oh, wow.
Measuring it up one more time.